The U.S. Navy's investigating after a drone crashed into one of their guided missile cruisers in Southern California. The malfunctioning drone hit the USS Chancellorville during a training exercise yesterday, injuring two sailors. And they were treated for minor burns, and the ship returned to the naval base San Diego, where workers patched the hole this afternoon.